Good morning, YouTube. It's another beautiful day here in the Shenandoah Valley. We're going to be taking down this big tree I just showed you because it's now encroaching on the house. And before you do the 10-second drop of a tree, you've got to remove everything from the backyard that might be hit. The Sidekick, the burn barrel, the car, the truck. Everything that could get hit has got to be moved. It's a lot of prep work that has to go into removing a tree. Cables have to be gotten. Chains have to be gotten. The bobcat and grapple has to be gotten. Of course, we all know saws have got to be sharpened. The 362C Pro has got to have a good sharpening before we go after this 19, 20, 21 inch tree. All right, so that's the man cage you built. We call it a man cage. He's gonna pick where he wants me to go up. And I'm gonna hook the choker cable I got. Firewood Frenzy, the chain and the yellow straps. I might have to trim some limbs off first.
Up. Got to drop all the yellow rope down so you have just that end.
All right.
Otherwise, you're going to be fighting it.
All right.
As long as you've got the raw end, not the hook end, the raw end. Just the loop, just the factory loop on it.
But I have to keep the part I'm going to hook onto this, right?
Right.
Everything else goes down.
Yeah, just clip it onto the
tape. I clipped it onto this.
Just clip it onto the cage.
I did. Alright.
And let all the rest of it down.
Alright.
Excellent. hook it up like I said. Oh, you forget how to do it?
No! Keep loosening up.
Well, if you're putting the choker on the tree first, you're wrong.
Alright, then I'm wrong.
You want to hook everything up backwards. Go ahead and put your loop, put your chain loop through the end of the strap. Come down.
No, I don't think yet.
You want that loop to hang or else it's going to come loose. That chain with that looped in should be hanging down beside the tree. Choke the tree and then hook that into it.
I can't. The chain's on the floor, on the ground. The yellow strap's on the ground.
You don't hook the yellow strap.
All right, well then I'm done. Choker and then the chain and the yellow strap all hooked to the bobcat, and it gets hooked there at the bottom, not on the grapple, not on the top. There is a hook on the bottom for it.
Okay, YouTube, we're gonna try to take this tree down here in the backyard, so. Oh yeah, that saw will warm up a little bit.
Here for right now.
There she blows.
Get it right there.
Get that over the bobcat.
Oh.
thank you all for watching. The yard kind of looks like a little bit of a disaster zone, but we'll get the rake out and get this all cleaned up. We really appreciate all of you who have subscribed, because that kind of means to us that you like what we're doing, and if you like what we're doing, we'll keep doing it. I did want to show you this stump. As you can see, there are ants. And it is about 19 and 20 inches across. Like I said, we want to thank you for watching. We really appreciate everyone who has subscribed to our channel. If you haven't subscribed, we ask that you please think about doing that. And if you are subscribed, we really want to thank you. We really appreciate it. You all have a good day, and we'll see you on the next video.